The Lumberjack. The Lumberjack.
Go!
little to no gain on. Little to no gain on. Touchdown there, first of the game, scored by number 6, Dominic Cook.
Yeah,
2-point conversion successful, completed by number 8, Troy Mobley. But this time, a touchdown there, first of the game, scored by number 6, Dominic Cook. 2-point conversion successful, completed by number 8, Troy Mobley. But this time, we're Loss of one for the Lumberjacks. Fourth down. Loss of one for the Lumberjacks. Fourth down. Thirty-seven yards.
Fight to win! W-I-N! Fight to win! W-I-N!
No gain on the play for second down. No gain on the play for second down. Gain on the
Defense!
A short gain on the play. Second down and nine. A short gain on the play. Second down and nine.
Thank you.
Galen's Hot Dogs, 2 for $5. Galassi Pizza, $2 a slice, and $2 for a hot chocolate. First down pass attempt falls incomplete. This is the 2 minute warning. Galen's Hot Dogs, 2 for $5. Galassi Pizza, $2 a slice, and $2 for a hot chocolate. First down pass attempt falls incomplete. This is the 2 minute warning. First down pass attempt falls incomplete. Stop, first down pass attempt falls incomplete. Fourth down. Fourth down. And at the end of the first half, your score, St. Joe's 28, North Tonawanda 8. And at the end of the first half, your score, St. Joe's 28, North Tonawanda 8. Yeah. 20-yard line. Tonawanda. Thank you. Fourth down pass attempt for the Lumberjacks falls incomplete. Turnover on downs. Fourth down pass attempt for the Lumberjacks falls incomplete. Turnover on downs. St. Joe's first down. St. Joe's first down.
Thank you.
Miss. Another fumble snap leads to another loss for North Tonawanda.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Yes!
Another fumble snap leads to another loss for North Tonawanda. St. Joe's touchdown, their seventh of the game. A 9-yard rushing touchdown scored by number 16, Griffin Branges. 2-point conversion attempt falls incomplete. St. Joe's touchdown, their seventh of the game. A 9-yard rushing touchdown scored by number 16, Griffin Branges. 2-point conversion attempt falls incomplete. Short gain on the play for North Tonawanda. Short gain on the play for North Tonawanda.
Yeah, Jack!
St. Joe's touchdown, a 42-yard touchdown completion to number 8, Troy Mobley. St. Joe's touchdown, a 42-yard touchdown completion to number 8, Troy Mobley. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, tomorrow here at George J. Vedder Stadium, we will be having our Lumber Fest featuring Potter Puff football, food trucks, DJ events, and community events. Please join us tomorrow at 6 o'clock for... Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, tomorrow here at George J. Vedder Stadium, we will be having our Lumber Fest featuring Potter Puff football, food trucks, DJ events, and community events. Please join us tomorrow at 6 o'clock for... Timeout, North Tonawanda. Timeout, North Tonawanda. Thank you. 13th annual TNT game being held this Friday at Clinton Small Stadium at 6 p.m. St. Joe's touchdown, a 50-yard touchdown run scored by number 9, Davion Becker. 2-point conversion attempt was completed. St. Joe's touchdown, a 50-yard touchdown run scored by number 9, Davion Becker. 2-point conversion attempt was completed.
Yeah.
touchdown. Small loss. Small loss. Up third and long. Up third and long. Bye.